Here comes the two-time Hall of Famer.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Booker T.
Booker T, he says to gain respect, you gotta earn respect.
Well, Booker T has lived by that motto, which is why he is a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and one of the most decorated athletes the industry has ever known.
From Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 165 pounds, the Dragon Lee.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level. Mellow is money.
From Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes!
This guy is future star written all over him.
The winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American Champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
Time for Mello to make that money.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that money.
This is an agonizing position to be in, but able to break the grip.
To get the advantage here.
Missed timing with that springboard. Fails to connect on the springboard. Vicious downright savage club right there.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
So what's your favorite strategy in a Falls Count Anywhere match, Corey?
I'm scouting the building top to bottom and picking exactly where I want this match to end up. Here more than ever, your environment is crucial, and you need to find one that fits your skill set best.
The universal signal for Extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Enziguri!
Behind that kick out.
Send him up for the flatline.
Oh, a numbing blow to the...
Will it be? He kicks out with force.
I was not expecting that from him at this point. Take a massive effort to keep him down.
Big forearm. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. And he tosses it back in now. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And we just saw some serious offense.
What are we going to see here?
The Measure of Honor.
Come on, get with it.
This could do it. Does he get it here?
What a jaw dropping shooter. This has been eliminated.
Brought back into the ring from the...
Uh-oh.
Hayes on the wrong side of that exchange. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Able to avoid any harm there.
This match grinding him down a little.
Dodges that attack.
Booker T!
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Quite a battle in that elimination tag match. Let's take another look at what made it so great.
Here are your winners. The Dragon, Lee, and Booker T.
And Booker T helps lead the team to victory.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.